What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing Riddle 3. All right, this one I heard was actually very, very hard. All right, we're gonna try our best to beat this today. This might take us at least 50 minutes because I heard it's longer than the other two. All right, look, he's like ready. He's like. I'm in my last year of middle school, so I should beat this. 6th grade. 7th. 7th. And 8th. But for me, my school goes all the way to 6th grade, so I'm just going to have 7th and 8th, and that's it. And then I go to high school. Or, is he in high school? He looks like he's in high school. He looks really tall right there, because in all the other games he's like so small, he's like Alright, let's play the game. John Thrill presents Riddle 3. This looks so much better animation. Yeah, that looks really good. Well, of course, collect this ruler. Can I use it on you? There's a rubber band back in the air vent. I would get it, but my fingers can't reach. The gold. Let's see. Oh, there's gum. No, I had gum. I saw it. Chewing gum. What is that? Stick it together. Oh, ruler goes right there. Can you? Hey. I guess now you can get a pal. Get that. Alright, let's go to reach it. Let's try this over there. Get it. Reach it. Reach it. Get it. Get it! Yeah! Woohoo! But the teacher really doesn't really care. What do we? I'm the only one with a backpack. Yeah, everyone looks a little different. Smiley, he's usually never getting in trouble, but right now she's putting her shoe like this. Okay, right. I'm ready to throw the rubber band at this guy. Right. Boom. Get you! Haha, his eyes. Look, I'm blind. I can't see. He's blind, he can't see. This room is really Saturday. I'll collect your glasses if you don't care. Yeah! That wasn't a very sharp idea. Actually, it was kind of blurry. That is even worse than all your other jokes. No, that's not. There's a light there. Wanna go to the library? Let's go over there. Shut up. Okay. You can have these. And my glasses. Yeah. Sweet. What, did he give me money? Oh, here's a free bookmark. Alright. Just read some books, like poem book by Pinky. Yeah, I'll read this one. Pennies poem. Find 5 pennies. Find them all, every penny in the hall. Thanks for the hint. RS3 secret. Don't beat this game 2 times straight, or else you'll meet a certain fate. Key. Deep in the jungle, you will find a key guarded by creatures they watch from the trees. What's this? Face on. Face on. $1,337. Apply directly to the tongue. He's doing it on his tongue. You gotta be careful. How to? Get off. Mommy, there's a bug in the house. There is. Read this. This book of rules. By George, age 5. What moose? No, you're a moose! You're a moose! What moose? Oh, wait, there's one more on the floor. Sonic. Sonic is awesome. It's a sense of it's boring. Keep going. Men's bathroom. Let's take that toilet paper. Thank you. I'll just take the toilet paper. That's it. That's all I took. Ooh, a penny. I got money. Lots of stuff in my inventory right now. Is there any other money? Is he in the penny? That's 2 cents, guys. 2 cents, we're doing good. We're good. Hey, give me a penny. Pennies are awesome. Give me one. I want to go to the auditorium. Pudding, I need pudding. We're upstairs. I guess there's upstairs now. There's 3 in a row. Oh, somebody get me out of my locker. There we go. This is Reggie. Help me out. What's the combination? I never can remember. I've written. I have it written down. It's in Mrs. Offram's room. Tell her I need to get out of here. All right, I'll help you, Reggie. Where is that room, though? Mrs. Offram's. Nope. There, where it should be. Where'd you come from? No way. Mrs. Offram's room. What about Reggie? Pretty cool. He's snorkeling.
Alright, I'm gonna go change.
Okay.
Is that so much better? Oh, thank God. He left. Just the other night, like last night, I had a hard time pulling her, but tonight, no problem.
Hey, look. $200? Are you kidding me? Like so much
money. And the thunder. I got a thunder. A down under. I got a blunder.
Oh, penny. I saw a penny.
A storm in. I ate some hot food. Now I'm real sick. I got a thunder.
I think that's not all. Miss Auburn's room. Miss Auburn's. Miss Auburn's. Miss Auburn's. I got a penny. I got 4 cents. Give me the penny. I'll kill you soon. Blubber cake. I guess there's a beer there. This one is locked. Right. Somebody get me out of my locker! Alright. What? Are they numbers? What? Blubble? How am I gonna figure this out? Doing good so far, alright. Alright. And then 8. And this should be 8. Blah. BBL, this should be 7, so 7 right here. LE, so that should be 3, An S. What could an S be? Oh, five. It's five. It's five. It's five. I promise. Five. And then, is it? Yeah, we got him out. Feel angry. Thanks. By the way, I'm collecting buttons. It's awesome. Who cares? What is this? What is this? Is this wrong? Oh, she's married, but she doesn't have a ring. Just can't ask. Not many games include me. I hate monkeys. What the heck? I hate monkeys. Oh. Keyboard key. I'll take that if I wanted to. Where could I find some more stuff? Alright, so which he was collecting buttons, does he no, he doesn't want it. Mrs. Flat? Wait, what? There's oh, put in the button. Touch it. And science rock. It's a start. Yeah, it's a start. I'll take the button. The button. We might have to split this into two parts, guys. I'm serious. Alright, here you go, science rocks. Hey, nice. Here's my last quarter. Keep it! Thank you. Thank you! Thank you! Can't believe we actually did the combination. Like, that was hard. Okay. Out of the hallway, into here. Ooh, a nickel, that's 59 cents. We're close to getting a dollar. Is it? Oh, I need to put it. What could I use? I need something. So, I can open this up. Perfect. Flushed it. Do I hear a toilet clog? He said he's doing. Oh, he's gonna go to the bathroom. He's looking at. You see his face. Alright, guys, while I paused the video, I was looking, now have 60 cents, so that's pretty good. This is a long game. I'm in a quarter, 85 cents, we got 85 cents, 85 cents. Guys, I know almost 50 minutes left, so I'm going to have to pause the video. And then I'll come back on it. I can't find it. I can't find any more money. I can't. I'm supposed to be having 100 cents for the pudding because the guy wants pudding and I can't find pudding. So where the heck am I supposed to get pudding? So
pudding?
Pudding.
Pudding?
Pudding. All right, guys. Sorry. I'm going to have to end this video. I can't find pudding. I can't find the milk. It's so crazy. I keep looking though. Yeah, I'm sorry to say, but that's the end of the video. Please do subscribe and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. I'll make part 2 today.